Welcome back to the video. Today we're going to show you how to make this circus thing using kingdom blocks, which looks like this. Let's see how we can make it. Okay, now for making the base of the circus tent, we should attach 12 of these curved pieces like this. And for making the connectors, we should attach this big piece to this piece and make 10 more. Remember, the base is 12 while we are making the sticks 11. That's because we are leaving an entrance gap of a curved piece. Okay, now we can attach them all on the outside like this. Okay, now we have just 2 to go, and now we have completed. See, as I told, we have a space of a curved piece in between. We can just keep that aside for a while. You should make 6 of these type of connections of 2 curved pieces. See, we need 6 of them in all. Now we take 1 and then bring this in and attach it to 2 of these like this. Now we take another 2, fix it over here, and then take another 2, fix it over here. As we have separated it, it is more easier to bring and build on top of the connectors. Now we connect it up. Above the other 2 connectors. Then we continue and complete the roof spring. See, now it'll look like a large wheel. See, now when you place it down, the circus tents usually have like a pushed in the center. So we are going to bend the connectors towards the inside like that. See? Now you can see the bends completed. I have finished the bends on all the sides. Now we should take 6 of these big pieces and attach them on these pieces, leaving 1 in the gap. We leave 1 curved piece in between, attach it. We do it similarly for all. And final attachment, when you place that, we should bend it a bit in to be able to attach this piece to this, and then we place the small piece on top, and then we just place it on top. See, now we can adjust the height of this cone at the top, like by just moving the sticks up and down. Now our circus tent is ready. See, we can move it towards the door or the entrance. Thank you for watching this video. Click this video, hit the like button. See you next time with another interesting object to build. Bye.